Jesus. Matthew chapter 21, verse 15 and 16. And when the chief priests and scribes saw the wonderful things that Jesus did, and heard the children crying in the temple and saying, "Hosanna to the Son of David," they were upset and said to him, "Do you hear what they're saying?" And Jesus replied, "Yes. Have you never read, 'Out of the mouth of babes, God has perfected praise'?" Luke chapter 7, verses 37 and 38. And behold, a woman in the city which was a sinner, when she knew that Jesus sat at meat in the Pharisee's house, brought an alabaster box of ointment, and stood at his feet behind him weeping, and began to wash his feet with tears, and did wipe them with the hairs of her head, and kissed his feet, and anointed them with the ointment.
Yeah.